champ. Here comes the champ. Here comes the champ.
Razor band for FightHype.com.
Yeah.
I'm with my man, Shannon.
The
Cannon
Briggs. The Chizam.
What's happening, Shannon?
All is well, champ. I'm feeling great. I'm happy to be back here in Europe, in England. I'm in Manchester having a great time. The people are amazing. I was walking around the city last night. Everybody was screaming, let's go, champ. It was unreal.
What are you doing back here, Shannon?
I'm here for the people. I'm here with the people. Just the people give me the energy here in the UK. It's been amazing for my career, for my life, just to come over here and so many people have accepted me. And they're screaming, let's go, champ. And they're going, champ, champ.
Shannon, we're here today at the public waiting for Anthony Joshua and Eric Molina, with your American fellows.
Yes.
How do you see this fight playing out?
It should be a tough fight. You know, Eric's a hungry guy. He came from 0-1 to where he is now. He hasn't given up. He has a lot of faith in his religion and God. And he's focused, and I'm looking forward to a great fight Saturday night.
You got a prediction? You think he's going to come over top on that fight?
A tough fight. It should be a great fight. If Anthony blows him away, like a lot of people think he can, it'll prove that, again, he's one of the top-tier heavyweights and the future of the division.
We've also got another heavyweight clash on the undercard, the chief support, Derek Chisora. I know you know him well. And Dillian White, another great little scrap in the heavyweight division.
Yes. It's going to be a great fight. I'm looking forward to that fight. A lot of tension, a lot of bad blood between those two. I think it's going to be a brawl. I'm going to be right there ringside going crazy.
Shannon, tell me where the heavyweight division is at the moment. I just named you four opponents. We've got King Kong on the bill. We've got Dave Allen.
Yeah.
We've got you in the audience, David Haye.
Yes.
We've got Klitschko's going to be there tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's going to
be a Royal Rumble. It's going to be a Royal Rumble ringside. That's right. Get ready. Buy your tickets now or order it now. It's going down. Saturday night, if I see David Haye on site, I'm slapping him in the face. If I see Klitschko, I'm kicking him in his ass. Let's go, champ.